Hey YouTube, welcome to my squishy collection video number 4. Please, please, please watch video 1, then 2, then 3 first before watching this video, or else you won't probably have any idea on some of the stuff I am talking about. So let's get started. So I have this toast that can hold your phone. And here it is. It's like a scam, I believe, because it's not even so rising. It feels a lot like rubber, but it's really detailed. Yeah, it has a pretty cute face in my opinion. Next is this croissant squishy, and it can glow. Really detailed. Next is this. I don't know what this is. It's like, I don't know what it is. But Bri did squishy treat me this, and this was one of her favorite squishies, so she was nice enough to let me have it for another squishy. I forget which squishy I treated her though. In my opinion, it's pretty cute. Not the cutest thing ever, but still. Here is a random cat. It's one of my most slow rising squishies, but it's not that slow rising right now. If you sit on it for like a half hour, it would take in the whole entire minute to rise. Not that long, but about 30 seconds. Next is this donut squishy. Really slow rising. Sorry if you can't see the slow risingness. Here's a way for you to see it. Next is this Mickey squishy. Mickey Disney squishy. I also have the mini one that you will see later in this or next video if I have a next video. I think this might be the ending video because I only have like a few squishies left to show. Next is this crush ball I did for Squishy Dares. I'm gonna attach this again so you can see what it looked like before. Oh great, this is hard. There we go. This was a scam for the crash ball. And this is not real licensing. It's not that slow rising either. But it is squishy on the inside. Here's the other side. Next is this fish that also looks like a teriyaki fish, but this is not as slow rising as the green one. This doesn't even rise because it's so fast. It has a few defects on the tail. That's about it. Next is this red squishy. I don't know the name of it, but whatever. I forget the name of this, actually. Next is this mini squishy. Actually, I might end up making a video number 5. Which is gonna take a really long time to upload, so. It's gonna take about 20 minutes to upload all of these. If there's a number 5 video, it's gonna take like 20 minutes. Next is this orange and white paw squishy. This might be the longest video of all of them because I don't really want to make a fifth video. Next is this squishy that Bri gave me as an extra. It's really dirty. I'm guessing her little brother dirtied it, or her little sister. I don't know who dirtied it. So yeah, next is this cream puff that is super dense. You can barely even squish it. You have to like be pretty strong in order to squish that. Next is this mini panda bun that is so defective it doesn't even have a face. And yes, this is mine that I got. This is actually not one of my first squishies. I believe it's in my first 30 pack. Okay, so here is my other travel squishy that Brie treated me. This one's more polarizing. This might end up being my new travel squishy. Even though I like the other one better, but this one's more polarizing. Here is my rare squishy I cut in my very first squishy days, not knowing it was rare. I gave Brie the other two halves. That's what it looks like on the inside. It has a really cute face, but then it all came off, so I just decided to cut it. Next is this Hello Kitty bread, toast, whatever it is. I'm just gonna call them toast now. Does it look like bread? I'll call them bread. Well, they have to be bread colored in order to be bread, so yeah. Here is another Eat Me pastry. This is the pink one. Not the one with all the air bubbles. Next is this green rice cake. Its face is cute in my opinion. Next is this homemade by Brie mini emoji squishy, I guess. It was made from a pillow, I believe. And here's the other homemade squishy made by her. Both of these were made a few months ago. Since like January, that's how old they are. Or February. Or March, I forget. Next is this, I don't know what this is actually. This has drizzle on it, but it's like a bunch of balls. It's 8 balls, I guess. And it actually feels like there's balls in the middle, but I know there's not, because it's pretty dense. Not that dense, though. Here is the Hello Kitty donut that Brie Squishy traded me. It has so much drizzle on it. Here's the back of it. And here's the front. Sorry about that bag noise again. Okay, please like and subscribe and look for video number 5.